1029. We're just going to head in the other direction. That's where I came out. We're going to go this way. This is the Dupuis Trail, I believe it's called. See if we have any better luck this way. Always fun exploring new areas. Speed limit on this section of 129 is 20 miles an hour. This is primary 29, north and south. Arrows pointing back that way. All points north this way. Well, we're going to keep going that way as we explore new areas. All right, that's the Dupuis Trail. All right, let's take the Dupuis Trail and then we'll turn around. There hasn't been much traffic on this trail today anyways. I don't see any fresh tracks. Right, this is a nice trail, nice and smooth. We'll see where it comes out. Junction on primary 129. We're going to be heading south toward Pittsburgh. We've been exploring. It's been a lot of fun today. It's just what I wanted to do out here was hit some new trails, and we certainly did. So I just changed the batteries. Going to let these batteries drain out. Just keep videotaping for as long as we can. But it's a beautiful day. Just a spectacular day. Nice and warm. It's got to be somewhere in the 20s. With a bright sun. So very comfortable. And we're good to go. So, we're going to keep going on 129. Heading back. This is all new stuff. So, it's all fun to videotape. Let's get going. Not a lot of traffic out here today. Just some great riding. Trails have been groomed. I think we want to keep going this way. let's take a look and see where we are. All right, let's see. Well, looks like it's a nice trail either way we go, but I think I'll be going right. Yep. Okay, we're way up here. We just went by Squeeze Hole Trail back there a little ways. So Errol that way. We'll not be going to Errol. I'm gonna keep heading toward Pittsburgh. Okay. Yep. Coleman State Park, Pittsburgh, this way. We're on 18 now, so we're just at the intersection of 18 and 129, I guess. So let me see. Yeah, all right, there's 18. Yeah, we were just on 129, so yep, that way to Pittsburgh. Okay. Certainly know where I am now.